My name's Patrick Fraser. I'm presently a graduate student in the Department of Philosophy here at the University of Toronto. One of the reasons that I'm pursuing a PhD in philosophy is because I found that the questions in physics that I most wanted to explore and try to answer were questions that physicists were not so interested in. For instance, it's very difficult to find physicists that are seriously interested in understanding how to interpret quantum mechanics or what the nature of space-time is. These are questions that physicists find interesting, but they don't write about them and they don't spend their professional career investigating them. During the course of my PhD studies, I hope to be able to explore issues in physics that relate to very technical issues in the foundations of physics, particularly related to how we interpret quantum mechanics when there's multiple different agents all studying the same systems and describing each other's quantum systems and undergoing changes of quantum reference frames and things like this, which are very technical physics problems that also bear very closely on issues about the nature of knowledge and the nature of what exists in the world, and questions about how we can come to formulate a logic of knowledge exchange between different agents, which are all classic philosophical problems. And so I hope to be able to explore issues in the foundations of physics, particularly multi-agent quantum mechanics, in such a way that I can give robust philosophical accounts of what's going on that are compatible with interesting existing frameworks in contemporary philosophy.